Can you start by telling us a little bit about what fans of the franchise and this character can expect from this new and exciting chapter?
Well, they're not going to know what to expect because they've only seen Tony Tucker, you know, when he's obviously been on drugs and he's been, you know, sort of just brought in, you know, halfway through the movie. It's the first film, explores his character, goes into his background and it connects the dots so you can actually see how all the characters met, how the journey is. And if you're a Foot Soldier fan, this connects all the dots for every single Foot Soldier. So if you look at them five films, the fans will go, oh, that was from that. So you need to see this film if you've seen any of them. But I think when you actually watch this film, if you haven't seen any of the others, you can watch the standalone film and then you'll want to watch the others. So,
and I mean, obviously fans want to see every aspect of those characters' journey. What is it for you as a storyteller, though, about this character that makes him so interesting to play and has kept you coming back for more and more of that story?
Well, I don't think anybody's ever seen Tony Tucker like this. And that's really what excited me, because when I sat down with Nick and we were chatting about it, he went, I want people to watch this film and go, now, is that really what happened? And actually buy into not just the performances, but the journey of the character, the emotions, the whole thing. And, you know, I think between us, we nailed it. And when I watched the film, you know, I was just pleased. You know, sometimes you watch films as an actor and you're not pleased, or as a producer and you go, oh, we could have done this, we could have done that. There is nothing we could have done any better on this film, not one thing. Working with Vinny, Keith Allen, Nick, Andy, I mean, you know, Rachel Warren, Josh Myers, all of them. There wasn't one person who came on a set and didn't perform. You know, they all done. I mean, me and Roland, you know, Tony and Craig, you know, we spent 4 weeks together. And I think the characters, a lot of people say they love that dynamic between us, but I think in this one, they're going to have it. So I've got a couple of movies. I've done a documentary about the UK garage scene, which I was a big part of when I had Garage Nation. So we've got a documentary about that coming out, like a feature. And I've also been in another film which I played the lead in, called The Last Heist, which is a Reservoir Dogs type movie with a bank heist, another true crime movie. Got some great actors from this film and some other films in it, and that should hopefully be out later this year.
I guess my final question, obviously, why do you think that the world that films like Foot Soldier and Last Heist explore, why do you think they catch our imagination so much? We literally can't get enough of that world.
Because they're brilliant. No, I tell you what it is. I think in life, people like crime films. And I just think if you make a good crime film, people want to keep watching them. And that's why the Foot Soldier franchises, there's been five of them. You know, there's not one British crime film that's had a true crime film franchise. It's the only one, so...